For over 25 years, Walter has been the leading manufacturer of 2-in-1 eroding machines for machining and manufacturing PCD tools with over 650 machines installed worldwide. When eroding PCD, a generator produces sparks between the electrode and the workpiece, which loosen diamonds from its grid. A dielectric fluid is used to enable spark overs and remove ablation particles and heat. During the erosion process, it is essential that the spark is always covered by the dielectric to avoid the risk of fire. But what can lead to an increased risk of fire? Wrongly adjusted coolant supply, not enough dielectric fluid, changed electrode diameters through dressing, or incorrect aligned coolant supply in the process. This is why all eroding machines are equipped with the fire extinguishing system as standard. This releases as soon as a fire is detected. Here we are speaking about two scenarios. If the fire extinguishing system triggers too early, for example due to a blowout, the eroding process is stopped immediately. This generates costs and downtime for replacing the CO2 extinguishing bottle and manual action by operators and service technicians. If the fire extinguishing system triggers too late, fire damage occurs in the machine, resulting in costs and downtime. To save money and increase productivity, Walter has developed the innovative fire stop and go function. Fire Stop and Go immediately detects an existing fire and prevents the fire extinguishing system from being triggered too early or incorrectly. By immediately switching off the source of the fire, the process is stopped before the fire extinguishing system is activated. The electrode moves to a safe area, the erosion process is briefly interrupted, and Fire Stop and Go analyzes whether it is a fire or a brief blowout. If there is no fire, the dielectric and the spindle will be switched on again, and the erosion process will continue at the tool geometry where it stopped. This process is repeated several times if necessary. Thanks to Fire Stop and Go, the fire extinguishing system almost never triggers and the eroding machine stops less often. All these brings the following advantages: higher productivity thanks to less downtime, cost savings due to less fire damage in the machine, more safety with unmanned production, cost and resource savings thanks to less CO2 bottle exchange. These unique advantages of Fire Stop and Go are now available on all new Walter 2-in-1 eroding machines and for retrofitting to existing machines.